found a better way to break the law.
I've never seen this many metalheads in one single place in my life. Fuck yes, man. Do you feel like having a few beers with Machine Head tonight, Rock'em Ring? Then for all the beer drinkers in the audience, this song is dedicated to you. Mr. Dave McLean on the drums is gonna start this. It is called The Blood, The Sweat, The Beer!
What?
turn. I'm driven to the strength, they'll throw the end. It's all a mess of blood, this one, it turns. I'm driven to the strength, they'll throw the end. As I am unstopped, we'll see, wow. Unstopped, we'll see, wow. Unstopped, we'll see, wow.
Yeah!
Thank you, man. Thank you so much for Rock and Ring. Fucking A, man. Fuck yeah. Machine Head had a record called Through the Ashes of Empires come out about 4 months ago. This next song that we're going to do for you here, if you were like the criminals that we were when we were kids going to festival settings like this, you were one of them kids that snuck that little ball of hash or that little ball of weed in here, went and hid from security somewhere and fired that shit up. This right now would be a fine time to partake in that illicit behavior. Mr. Phil Demmel on the lead guitar is going to start this song for you, Rock and Ring. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an 8-minute lay mention on death. It is called Descend the Shades of Night.
Oh, Shot! Good!